First Pharmacy has issued a 24-hour ultimatum to the Uganda police force to retract claims that they recovered stolen COVID-19 vaccines from their premises. This comes just a day after the police informed that they raided First Pharmacy facilities in Mulago and recovered stolen AstraZeneca vaccines and arrested a number of their workers. Take a look.
Yesterday, several media houses quoted Kampala Metropolitan Deputy Police Spokesman Luke Owesijire as saying that the police had raided a number of pharmacies, including First Pharmacy facilities in Mulago, where they recovered COVID-19 AstraZeneca vaccines and arrested a number of their staff.
There were several police officers who came and entered the building next right to us, the building over there. They took computers, laptops and fridges, as well as arresting several people. When we checked in with the police, they said it was a minor error and a misplaced identification. They thought that the building was entirely owned by First Pharmacy, which is not factually true. If they arrested people from First Pharmacy, they should have asked them for identification. They should have at least called me for clarification, which they never did.
First Pharmacy disagrees and has sounded a warning. At press conference today, Ahmed Yusufu, the managing director of First Pharmacy, expressed shock at the allegations, moreover from the police. He now wants the police to apologize, or else...
Kampala Metropolitan Deputy Police Spokesperson, Mr. Luke Owesijire, was quoted by several media houses saying that a team of police officers carried out a raid arresting several people and impounded vaccines from several pharmacies, including First Pharmacy. We want to set the record straight. It is not true that they raided First Pharmacy, and I want to repeat that. It is not true that they raided First Pharmacy. Not in Mulago or not in any of our branches. The police did not arrest any of my staff, did not get any COVID vaccines from First Pharmacy, because we do not have any COVID vaccines in our branches.
Yusufu explains that the CCTV footage they have shows several police officers raiding a building next to First Pharmacy, where they confiscated computers and arrested a number of people. He said the police admitted to them that they had made a mistake in their report shared with the media.
We shall be sharing with you CCTV footage shortly that showed the operation of the police. There were several police officers who came and entered the building next right to us, the building over there. They took computers, laptops and fridges, as well as arresting several people. When we checked in with the police, they said it was a minor error. And a misplaced identification. They thought that the building was entirely owned by First Pharmacy, which is not factually true. If they arrested people from First Pharmacy, they should have asked them for identification. They should have at least called me for clarification, which they never did.
The pharmacy has issued a 24-hour ultimatum to police to offer a written apology in the press, or they will take legal action. The government is yet to allow private health service providers to import or distribute their own COVID-19 vaccines. Most African countries have not allowed private importation of COVID-19 drugs, largely due to fear of fake vaccines swamping their markets. This story was compiled by Rachel Nachiwala for the news in Kampala.